Hello, dear students. Today I am going to talk about types of sets. Empty set. A set having two elements. Having no elements is called an empty set. It is also known as null set or void set. Null set or void set. Void set. And it is denoted by phi. It is denoted by phi. As, for example, a month having 32 days. A month having 32 days means there is no month having 32 days. So this set is empty set. Secondly, a prime number and even prime number. And even prime number divisible by 4. We know there is no even prime number which is divisible by 4. Secondly, singleton set. Singleton set. A set having only one element. Only one element. Is called a singleton set. Singleton set. As an even prime number. Even prime number. If we write in roster form, अगर इसको हम लोग roster form में लिखें, तो we can write a equal to only two. So this is singleton. Means a set having only one element is called a singleton. Singleton set. अगर किसी set में केवल एक ही element होगा, तो ऐसे element को हम लोग बोलते हैं singleton set. और किसी में अगर कोई एलिमेंट नहीं होगा तो उसको हम लोग बोलेंगे इम्प्टी सेट. थर्ड, फाइनाइट सेट. ए सेट having finite finite number of elements is called a finite set. A set having the countable elements is called a finite set. Means ऐसा set जिसके element को हम लोग count कर सके उसको हम लोग कहते हैं finite set. And set of letters in flow. Then if you write it, it will be F L O W. This is the finite set. R B equal to AX is such that AX equal to 2N, where N is element of natural number and N is greater than 3 and less than 7. It may be written as 4, 5, 6. These elements are countable, therefore this is the finite set. Fourth, infinite set. A set having no infinite number of elements is called an infinite set. Infinite set. As P equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. Means this is a natural number, but we don't know what is the last number. Means what is the greatest number? So this is called infinite set. Next, equivalent set. Equivalent set. Sets are such that they have equal number of elements. Equivalent. Equivalent sets. As A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and B equal to A, B, C, D. A has 4 elements. A has 4 elements, 1, 2, 3, 4. And B have also 4 elements, A, B, C, D. Therefore, A and B are equivalent sets. कहने का मतलब ये कि अगर दो सेट ऐसे हैं जिनमें दोनों के नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स अगर इक्वल है देन दे आर कॉल्ड इक्विवेलेंट सेट. वो कैसे सेट फॉर्म लो इक्विवेलेंट सेट आफ्टर दैट इक्वल सेट. Two steps are such that they have exactly the same element, same elements are called equal sets. P equal to 1, 3, 5, 7 and B equal to Q equal to 7, 1, 5, 3. नो मैटर ऑर्डर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स, ऑर्डर ऑफ एलिमेंट से कोई लेना देना नहीं है. इसमें एलिमेंट से 1, 3, 5, 7 और इसके एलिमेंट से 7, 1, 5, 3 सेम एलिमेंट है, बिल्कुल सेम एलिमेंट है. ऑर्डर से मतलब नहीं किसको पहले लिखा गया और किसको बाद में, इससे कोई मतलब नहीं, सिर्फ सेम एलिमेंट होने चाहिए. देयरफॉर पी एंड क्यू आर कॉल्ड इक्वल सेट्स. ओके.